Top of the Morning with Bishop David J. Malloy.
Jesus gives his apostles travel instructions in the gospel today. They are, first of all, to proclaim the kingdom of heaven is at hand. This will help assure that all their good works will be credited rightly to God, not to them. We too should be sure to point to God as the source of our discipleship efforts. God, after all, is the source of our natural gifts, including the health we need to do his work. He's also given us the talents or wisdom that we might share with others. To God be the glory of all our service as his disciples. God's grace and peace be yours in abundance today.